All right. Welcome back to another episode of Turn Up or Burn Up. I am your host, Peyton 3.0, the EDM vocal sorcerer, king, queen, sultan, emperor of the Milky Way galaxy we live in, and of EDM. If you like what you hear today, please do like, button, subscribe, share with your friends, because it's going to be another wild ride. This time I will not be appearing on the camera because I just don't feel like it today. Okay, so you want to enjoy this beautiful, gorgeous graphic that hypnotizes you. Now, this is a show where I review, for those of you who are new, hello, welcome, electronic dance music tracks. Okay. And today we have a new track from Alesso and Ripley's, believe it or not, Ty Dolla Sign, okay? Because we know how frequently that the EDM world loves to collaborate with mainstream artists. So this one is going to be called Catch a Body, okay? Well, that's quite a title. Usually Catch a Body is not a positive thing. But is the song actually good? Is it a turn up, or baby, do we have to turn on the fireplace in a wonderful middle class home, which unfortunately is being wiped out as we speak, at least in the country of America. Not sure where you are, but I know where I am. Get the pokey and throw it in there like it's a physical CD, honey, and send it, because it's just no good. We're about to find out right now. Let's get on into it. This is Turn Up or Burn Up. Let's get right on into it. Hit it.
And I think so good, she put a spell on me. Just caught a body, this might be the end of me. Just caught a body.
Well, gowns, beautiful gowns, yes. Continue.
Body. Shut the crowd to my dressing room. Ooh, if she can't fuck that day, baby. Ooh, ooh, I'ma lay her down and tell her open your mouth. Hey, if the homies can't come in, I wanna go. If it ain't about the money, I don't wanna know. She know I ain't from around.
I can't lie to y'all. So far, this is really killing. I would actually replay this. Yeah. Let's continue.
Hit her when I'm back in town. Damn, that thing so good, she put a spell on me. Just caught a body, this might be the end of me. Just caught a body. Just caught a body.
Oh,
this might be the end of me. Just caught a body. Just caught a body.
Well, all right. No, not Miss Ava Max. I love your girl. Love the album. We already did a review on that. You can check that out on this series right here. But anyway, we're here to talk about Alesso and Ty Dolla $ign's Caught a Body. And I was actually pleasantly surprised. They killed it. The production Alesso did on this was thoroughly enjoyable. He added some actual oomphs to it. You know what I'm saying? That made it more exciting than just the main production in the track. And also Ty Dolla $ign was a nice vocal addition to this track. Very well placed in here, very well done. I enjoyed his vocal on this track. To me, this is definitely a turn up. Okay, turn this on in your car. Turn up while you're going to the rave, while you're at the rave, and on the way back from the rave, and maybe even at the after party. Okay? Maybe. Yes, it's a turn up for me. You need to go stream Alesso and Ty Dolla $ign's new track, Caught a Body. Okay? That's it for this episode of Turn Up or Burn Up. Let me know what you thought of this. If you wanted me to give it a scale number from 1 to 10, it gets an enjoyable 8 to me. This is an enjoyable 8. Nice rounded number. Yes, a nice sexy 8. Absolutely. Well, this has been Peyton 3.0, the EDM vocal sorcerer, and I can't let you guys leave without my social medias, okay? But the thing I really want y'all to pay attention to is the 3 free unreleased songs, because I am a musician first before anything. Get 3 free unreleased songs by 2 ways you can do that: the bit.ly link or my website, peyton30.com. Putting your best email, not email that you do not use or respond to. And as a gift, you get 3 free unreleased songs. The email list is becoming more and more important to independent artists such as myself and creators. So thank you so much for being on this episode of Turn Up or Burn Up. Let me know what you thought about this in the comment section. I love a conversation. Have a great rest of your day, night, afternoon, whatever time it is in your neck of the woods.